Darving. Know it in your Sum, O Darving.
The guards have been saying things about
quite right. As I promised, my men know what to do. Make sure you do your
never mind.
Part.
I don't know how you talked the Jarl into this plan of yours.
You went to a great deal of trouble to put me in this humiliating position. In Sir Alduin, no doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Renik Vaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Krosus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silisure, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa okmidove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zuulost ofan hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Serve you? No. Need id. If and when you defeat Alduin, I will reconsider. Krosis. There is one detail about Skuldafin I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of Adova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafin. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Unikan Korav Gan Mirad. It is wise to recognize when you only have one choice. And you can trust me. Zu ni Tarudis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skuldafin.
I can't believe that worked. You sure about that? You want your funeral? Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again.
Incredible.
Get ready to open the trap.
Sir, you have no idea how long I have waited for such an
opportunity. This seems like a really bad idea to me.
Carry on. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Saran Uth, I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dova can? Krezini, the freedom of the sky beckons. Yet I stay here, Nogal, as promised.
Yes?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I ain't asking for much, just a few septums.
Have you met my... the finest weapons and armor? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Well met.
It's locked for a reason. It's locked for a reason.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rap. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy. These storm cloaks are ridiculous. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. Maybe a hardy Nord like you doesn't need a cure-all, huh? What about an invisibility potion?
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
And the eight became nine. You walked among us, Grey Talos. Not as tall.
May the gods...
Do I get to keep it?
Ah, just kidding.
Saran Uth, I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dovah can? Zuk Brit Uth, I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase. Amativ, mu bo kotin stinselok. This is as far as I can take you. Griffoth Akrin. I will look for your return. Or Alduin.
Skull Goblin and Kostura!